I want this to be on record. In this whole process of superconscious mutation, my body went through only the benefits of this process, never any pain. Listen to this powerful cognition, this principle. See, when a child grows, he learns from society, or society forcibly manipulates him, makes him believe, brainwashes him, what is pleasure, what is luxury, what is comfort, what is good, what is bad, all that ideas. Then he starts developing his individuality based on what he picks up from the society as his taste. Before any of this pollution, corruption, delusion happened to me, my gurus made me realize I am manifestation of a principle, tattva. தனி மனிதத்தன்மை தன்னுள் மலர்வதற்கு முன்பாகவே தான் தத்துவத்தின் வெளிப்பாடு என்பதை தன்மயமாய் தனக்குள் உணரச் செய்தார்கள் என் குருமார்கள். Listen, before I started thinking, feeling individuality in me, my gurus made me realize I am a manifestation of a principle through this superconscious mutation process. Body, I still remember the extreme sincerity with which they collected all the herbs and did the process, it's called pudambodudal. They keep that herbs inside a mud pot and burn that mud pot for continuously more than 21 hours. And very surprising thing, the herb inside the pot actually starts sprouting. Not only it is not dead in that heat and it doesn't get burnt or it doesn't become ashes, it became very green and alive. And it started sprouting. I saw the green, fresh roots developing. So it flourishes in the intense heat. So once they made sure that herb is alive, living, not dead, then they tied it on my male organ in the body with the 9 metal chain, the 9 thin rope, kind of a chain they made and tied it around me, called ori, 9 metal, and silver 1 thread, gold 1 thread, and copper 1 thread, like that, 9 metal thread. They tied it together and tied it on my body, and I'm not supposed to, I can't go for 1, 2, 3. So they made me fast for 1 week and helped me only with few herbs, not to get dehydrated or faint. Just for that they supported me with some herbs, which does not go inside the body, just I have to keep it between the teeth. That herb makes enough saliva happen in the body. So I am not dehydrated, but there will not be 1, 2, 3. It's a secret process. Preparation. They did all the preparation and then they tied this. I think they tied it on a Friday, I still remember. And Monday morning, they took me to temple and cleaned my body and made me take bath in the temple tank and took me for the darshan of Arunachaleshwara.